Metal meter in my ear, but the pocket full of